chicas and my chulos, happy Halloween! For those of you that hit the storm hit, oh my goodness, my prayers and my love and my peace are with you. Take it a day at a time, take it a minute at a time, do the next right thing and know that we love you. We're here to support you and hopefully just, like I said, do the next right thing and know that this too shall pass like everything does. On a happier note, this is my Halloween outfit. I am a little baby girl. Here's the deal. My textbook at school is called Springboard. So check me out. Am I clever or what? I love being clever. Halloween's about being clever and cool. So what I did was I bought a little slinky at the dollar store. I got my little kickboard and I put all aboard Springboard or Miss the Boat. Isn't that cute? So this is my little Springboard outfit, all aboard. I got it at Walmart, the plus size girls. I put some white pants underneath because it's a school day. Check out these red hot booties that of course I gotta wear. Cool. Yes, but I gotta tell you, for evening wear, I would definitely wear, you know, doing the Jersey girl thing, red fishnets. Woo, talking about fun, sexy, hot Halloween. Hope you're having a great day, eat lots of candy, and love those curves, my beautiful girls. Mwah.